people. All right, Alice in Wonderland, presented by Ballet Hawaii, is coming to the Blaisdell Concert Hall. So we want to know, what show would you like to see come to Hawaii? It could be a Broadway play, a Vegas show, a concert. It is time to hear what some of you had to say in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
Yeah, and we're very fortunate, all of our friends out there on our Facebook page, some of them, gosh, some funny answers and some good ones to say the least. I got a couple up there. Shane says, you know Chris Angel, the magician guy,
yep.
Mind Freak, would love to see him come to Hawaii, especially with our locale. He could probably make Diamond Head disappear, so that's what they were saying.
Yeah.
Kaiulani says, could we get a Magic Mike musical?
Yes! Okay, great.
A few other ones. Deborah said, love to see Garth Brooks. Mm-hmm. Linda says, you know what, I was one of the unfortunate ones who wasn't able to get any Bruno Mars tickets, so I would like to see Bruno Mars come back, and just for locals only, she said.
Yeah.
And then another one here, Kupono said, Drake. Rapper Drake. Mm-hmm. It would be very cool if the whole Drake and his posse came down along with a few other people. And then Cirque du Soleil, Stevie Wonder, and Celine Dion. A lot of people have different ideas on who they'd
Celine
love to
Dion,
see.
Celine Dion, I think she did come
did
at one
she?
Time, did she? Or am I thinking of someone else?
No.
I know Mariah Carey came.
I'm just waiting for Janet Jackson. I've
Janet
got my tickets
Jackson.
And ready to go for that. But again, mahalo to everyone being part of this Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. A lot of good ideas. Maybe Uncle Tom Moffat is watching and he can bring some of those acts to town.
Oh, I hope so.
Yep.